Hello, this is the infamous Ify, and continuing on with Final Fantasy VII Remake. In the last video, got a reward for the darts minigame and basically fought some Dementors from Harry Potter. So continuing on with Chapter 4 now.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She knows.
Just leave me alone.
Fair enough.
To keep Midgard running.
Tifa's the other way, idiot.
Okay, thanks, Barrett. I was just having a look what was this way. Just thought there might be another materia up there. Never mind.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Okay, this is gonna go bad, isn't it?
Unauthorized ID detected. Threat level, critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Okay.
We have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people!
What do we do?
Get the car, too!
Oh. Level up.
You want to survive this? Then move!
Lockdown protocol is initiated. The train car will enter lockdown shortly.
Alright. Enough.
Three unauthorized.
Okay, separate ways. Actually, they're not that difficult to beat. Quite easy.
Initiating inspection and detection protocol in corresponding car.
You have to get out of here!
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully became neutralizing threats.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Time to burn.
Okay, just see what you've got.
Burn.
One thing I will say, I do wish Cloud could like cast fire in the air instead of having to drop to the ground and then cast fire.
That's gotta be him.
Okay, anything down here?
Hey Cloud, where are you going?
Get from this? No.
Hey, thanks for when you jump in the train.
No biggie. Pretty light.
You always know what to say.
Okay, nothing here. Oh. What's with the different camera angle? Oh. Thought there was going to be an enemy up here there.
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Oh. They got Barrett.
Yeah.
Is this just an endless tunnel? What happens if you go the other way?
We gotta help Barrett right now.
Okay. Wow. For a second there, I thought that train was going to come out the other side, the side I was on. Bit paranoid
it's
there.
Them. We have a visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance.
Bring it on.
Did I get the stagger just yet? Okay, not just yet. Maybe it's because I haven't ran into enough enemy types.
That's a win.
Pretty close though. I can see a materia right there, I'm going for it.
He's close, oh. Come on!
It's just the light. For a second that looked like a materia.
Good
could use some help here.
We're coming.
Make it quick. Should be some stairs over there.
We better hurry.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
You damn robo bug. I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one.
Nothing down here, no. Hang on, Barrett, we're on our way.
I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Barry!
Great! Give me a hand!
Confirm! It's the three who jumped from the train!
Come on!
Gotcha! Time to burn. You're mine.
Catch!
Oh, got material level up.
Try.
Oh, it's gone full sound.
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Okay, just gonna have a look around first. Is there anything back down here?
Hey, get your ass over here!
Guess not. I was getting the feeling they put like a they hid a materia probably around here somewhere.
Looks like it's gonna be plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. This is a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
Okay.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game.
If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Okay, so that guy doesn't care about anybody who gets hurt during this.
The reactor's the other way.
Yeah, what happens if I go this way, though?
You got any sense of direction at all? You want to keep going this way, you best explain.
Okay, guess you can't.
I think the reactor's in the other direction. Oh, glad I came in here. Just take this. Some good items there.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose falls. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you go on the right way.
Do you mean those blue lights right there? Or the red ones up there? Okay.
Burn.
These at max yet? Oh, accessors. I got Chalkra to level 3. HP up's doing pretty well as well. Auto cure nearly halfway there. Still got a long way to go with the fire materia. As well as lightning. Oh, at least I can use a sooner now. Not sure where to swap out Is this one really important? I feel I might swap it out now and get a better one. Could do with some more MP for Cloud. Again, that's going to take a long time. Yeah, I might just swap out for Barrier just now. Can I get some more upgrade slots for materia probably from this? Defense. Okay, magic. And iron blade. Magic power level plus 6. Okay, doing pretty well for them. Oh, more materia. Oh, I've already unlocked that. I was hoping that was another slot, but never mind. I've got all them. Go for attack just now. Okay, happy with that.
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere! Want them all?
No escape. Not looking good.
Okay, just heal up here.
Bring it!
I won't give up. Time to burn. Let's finish this. Let's do this, guys. Let's go!
Okay.
try.
Come on! What are you preparing, you fool?
Gotta learn from this for next time.
Okay, folks should just heal up here. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I can't switch characters. I was gonna use a... Oh wait, you can. Sorry. Oh, Barrett has the cure. Okay, that's a bit better. Anything through here? I'll take all that. Probably should use an Ether. Then again, don't have many of them, so just save them for now. What happens if I keep going this way?
The hell you off to?
Okay, Barrett wasn't leaving, just looking up that way.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Okay. Seems to be leveling up a lot, like... getting a level every few minutes. Okay. Not that I'm complaining. Okay, guessing we're gonna have to fight this thing. Whatever the hell it is.
That's disgusting!
Thank you, give me another dagger effect.
Da,
Oh. I kind of feel like the sword would cut through that easily, but never mind. Anything I missed? Doesn't look like it.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Burn. I gotta be honest, fire seems to work on everything in this game so far.
Let's do this.
Oh, it's got a barrier. That one is. That one must be the leader.
So you must be the queen!
Let's switch it up.
Someone help here? I do like the way it freezes time, sort of like Prince of Persia a little bit. Just like the time stop, essentially.
Fire and run off! Give them hell!
Okay, fire and run.
Looking good.
Okay. Triple slash.
That's it.
No need.
Gotta be careful. You're done.
Come on. Summon Chocobo Chick.
You're up.
Like that we're seeing like the how bad Shinra are, essentially, just like the monsters essentially coming from I don't know, them just being ignoring stuff and letting things go. Oh, got plenty for Barrett. Just upgrade that. Okay, new upgrade slot. Happy to have. Okay, what should I... I might give Barrett ice materia. I still don't have anyone with Blizzard. Set that to cure. Yeah, happy with that. Okay, just get everyone's HP up. Well, I guess that was a waste, but never mind. Yeah, just take a break.
There's good old Stan. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know.
Oh, going well so far.
Check it out. I guess she was doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-ass job, looks like.
Hey, how did we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
I'm guessing the flamethrower guy won't like ice.
A bit chilly? I'm down again.
Let's do this. That's that.
Yeah, it was. Okay, so where do we go now? Oh, stairs. Didn't see those.
Compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Okay. That guy looks like the kid there. He'd fit right in with Cobra Kai, essentially, with the strike first, no mercy attitude. There was like something up here, essentially, because it just looks.
That one's red, Burke.
Yeah. I'm hoping there's no secrets on the tracks like here.
Thank you.
Okay, are we getting closer? Oh wait, I'm going back. Whoops. Going the wrong way. Okay, so... so we've just got to run straight up here now. Seems like it.
Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
Okay, what's in this room? Or mine? Oh. A lot better, definitely. Thank you. Any new weapons yet? Not just yet, no. Oh, now there's a third one. Okay, more. Yes, that's what I want. More materia slots. Still don't have enough, sadly. I will in a bit though, probably. Going straight for that. Oh.
Intruders!
Okay. They're waiting for us.
That's that. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Gotta say, them soldiers are the easiest thing to beat in the game. And I'm running it straight into a dead end. Why? I'm wondering though, is there an item up here?
So you know, this way leads to the station, not the rail yard.
I told you this ain't the right way.
Okay, thanks, Barrett. I can see another door just up there. I'm just gonna see what's up here. Oh no, that's the way back.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barrett.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Okay, we're nearly there.
Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Okay. It's really just one guard. Well, two guards. Yeah, but we've just took on a bunch of monsters. So these two guards are essentially the... We're from... Barrett's frightened of them now, essentially.
Get him!
The bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Okay, guess... Should have kept my mouth shut. They have rocket launchers.
You are... Fireball!
Need a light. Not looking good.
I'm not gonna help.
Want some more?
Need a breather.
I got this. Not throwing in the towel. Kept you waiting?
Come on, hit it.
Take the lead?
You got this!
All the times.
Hang on a second, was that a Metal Gear Solid reference? I wonder. Get up.
Got a job to do. Bang, bang.
Wow, Barrett is nearly dead. Yeah, this went horribly wrong.
Bingo! Bring it!
Okay. Barrett, get the hell off! Come on.
I'm still kicking. So
now. It's my turn.
Wow. Yeah, that went total crap. Yeah, that didn't end well. I like how everything was going up easy up until that part, then it was just like, they just destroyed us. Okay, so how far does that put me back? Oh, just here, that's not far.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going
going to get away this time!
No holding back.
Okay, just put a barrier up.
Come on.
New plan.
Deal with that.
Summon child crabs. I can.
Let's do this right.
All right! Watch and learn! You're up!
Hang back! Don't overdo it!
I got this! Good to know they're weak to thunder.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs.
Probably should have used that the first time. Never mind. Okay, what did I level up? Oh, lightning. So now I can use Thundara. That should be quite good. Barrier, yeah. Okay, so yeah, everything's auto cures maxed. So I should probably swap that out now and get something new. Okay, so what's worth it essentially? Barrett already has that one, so can't take that one out. Suppose. Oh no, already have that. Okay, between luck or MP. I think I'll go with MP first because that seems more important. here, get some more HP. Okay, still saving up for that. Okay, just get everyone healed up.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think? Mr. X-Soldier.
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided...
I didn't find it funny how Barrett keeps rubbing that in, essentially. Like, just that Cloud was a soldier.
Not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Keeps rubbing it in every 5 seconds. Okay. What's through this door?
I thought this place was abandoned.
Oh.
It's not.
Okay, I'll just take that. Orb of lightning material, not bad. Okay, just get everything back. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, pretty happy with that for now. I do like that they have like a little HP point there, an MP point.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
Where you go?
I love how the soldiers were easier earlier, now they're like sending out the tougher soldiers.
Calling lightning!
Anything else in this room we basically just destroyed?
So many guards.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
Okay, Wow, plenty of potions from that. Okay, this came out of nowhere.
That all you got?
Someone's there.
Take your best shot, asshole.
Yeah, now we're getting the really good music.
Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it's hard.
Hell, tough bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Okay, try Thunder Rat.
I think you got its attention.
I'll drop fire. You can stay on the defense. Buzz off.
Bingo! Bring it! Ha!
Thank you, you just gave me my stagger 15 out of 15.
See that?
That's tart. I'm not gonna
get up here for that. Okay. Wow. Oh. Okay, let's try an Ifrit.
You're ready.
Come on. Yeah. You get light.
Step down. It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
It's getting a bit insane to keep track of everything, like your summon and what your other party members are doing. Wow, they got my health points down quick. Oh. Okay, that was amazing. Is it dead?
That is.
separate moves, that would be nice. Oh crap.
I think...
Get away from the trap.
Yeah, probably shouldn't have done that.
Don't want to get caught by that shit.
Check it out.
Fuck on this.
I don't know who to switch to.
Goodbye!
anything. Okay, that's the end of that.
All clear.
And stay there.
Thank you, Tifa, for your limit break. Saved us there. Wow, that was a difficult part. I probably should have saved Ifrit for later on. Towards the end of the fight, but barely made it through that.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through.
Kind of feels like we're ticking off every, tick box for being an evil villain there. Strike hard, no mercy. Don't give a care about casualties. And then cue evil laughter.
Squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, is there a bench around here anywhere? Might want to heal.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Still don't have enough. Yeah, I like how Barrett's just carrying on talking and Cloud and Tifa are just like, need health now. Do you not see the
lo and behold,
a bench? Please,
all aboard.
I'm hoping there's not another one of those things straight. Kinda don't wanna use my items, cause I'm saving them for anything worse than that might be coming up.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
Oh, thanks, now you tell me.
When did it ever?
Like, yeah, now it's, there's gonna be 5 more of those things up ahead, so technically you're screwed. Yeah. Plan E. Oh, that was chapter 5. Okay. Okay, chapter 6, Light the Way.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Why don't we just get to Z?
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Okay. Yeah, I've seen the sunset in Kingdom Hearts 3 towards the later boss fights. That means something bad's about to happen. Well, it could be different, but generally the... Oh! Thank you, yes. HP and MP fully restored. Okay, it seems like a good leaving off point. So I think I'm going to end the video here and continue chapter 6 in the next video. Really enjoyed that chapter. That boss fight was very difficult. As you can see, I nearly got killed towards it. Nearly got everyone killed towards the end there. Made it through it though in one piece. Anyway, till the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.